sir.
So today we're riding from the house. These trails are sweet. So I'm gonna show you the local trails. I hope you enjoy it. Like, subscribe, hit that notification button for me. Come on now. right there. I'm going that way. Fuck it, that's my field right there. If you guys can see the hill right there, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Let's fucking go.
Thank you.
Oh, careful. What's up, buddy? See Buddy on his new sled? Oh, yeah. Buddy.
I love riding with my family.
Oh, yeah, buddy. Bar's open.
He knows it's Sunday.
Oh.
We'll probably just go to Route 8, then turn around and come back.
Alright. Oh, too well. Like, this is nice. Out. naked. Ah, fuck you. You can talk too much for me. But I've been working for over 12 hours, like 14 hours, like an hour and a half break. For street. And I'm fucking bending it. Like this is why we're fucking alive, bro. Pow, pow! Oh! I almost died! Oh no. I almost took that bitch out though. I had this bitch in the air. She was shining up. I couldn't see. Nice sled, bud. You having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy. I like it. Come here, bud. Come stay with me right here. I didn't bring my wallet either.
Yeah.
Actually, wait, if they take Apple Pay, I have money.
I don't know. It's paid in public.
Why? Yeah, see that one? I'm getting hungry too now that it's safe. Ready?
Oh. Typical, they're out of gas and my good old Polaris got 3/4 of the tank. My babes. So we out here right now. Trails are fucking sweet, man. Obviously, they gotta get gas. Good old Polaris still got gas. But the GoPro died, obvious. Bought a new battery, and I didn't even bring it like an idiot. So, like, subscribe, hit that notifications button, and we'll see y'all next time. Peace.
I got the fastest sled here, huh?
Fastest one into a snowbank.
Yeah. Got a video of your kid running in the back of you. Don't talk. Wow. That was one awesome ride, though, I will tell you that.
Yeah, that was good, man.
Yeah. Did you have fun, bud?
Yeah.
Say see you to YouTube.